Hi guys, today we're going to talk about the new event, the drone event, the test of drones. First you need to do qualifiers. It has 9 stages. At each stage, AI getting stronger and stronger. The difficulty 3 is the max, and the difficulty 1 is the easiest. The difficulty 2 is medium. And then there's 3 drones: gold drone, silver drone, and bronze drone. So right now I am going to showcase the golden drone. My team's not, your team has to follow. And this is the golden drone. What I would say is like, it's kind of like Dynasty Warrior-ish or like old HT. Old APOC, where you like kill mobs. The mobs also get buffed harder and harder. Look, there's Miha, and it's just like old APOC. What you want to avoid is getting stunned here. The best class I would say is like a ninja or like Frostweaver to cancel out the stun. And mages are also really strong if you just want to kill fast. I think MHD AFK. But oh no, he's alive. He's awake. Gotta watch out. A circle spawns in the middle, and you could get healed if you spawn the circle. You're very prone to getting stunned in here. As you can see right now, they spawn the hardest mobs, which is in region 1 it'll be Blaster, Peaky, Artex, and they'll just keep respawning and respawning. And Pyro runs out of MP super fast when the mobs get hard. Oh no. And this is what I mean by getting stunned. Oh, I think I'm dead. Yeah, that's how the event goes. We'll try again to get a better rank right now. I need to get the better rank for my friend. You know, I am known to be a rank hogger. So gotta show the ranks. I'll use PvP set on this. I think I might be in PvE set, but I'm not sure. And this is, the mobs are fixed after getting to 100 kills. I mean getting to 45 kills. Priests are annoying because they're like tanky and then they take time to kill. They always spawn in the same location also if you want to avoid, which I would recommend. Grab the circle. Peaky spawns right here. I just need to watch out for Peaky because he hits really hard. That's the main AI I need to watch out for. I died. Well, got worse than the first time. There's two Peakies. Oh my god. Well, that's all the events. It could spawn infinite mobs. Have fun doing it. Well, I'll show you my rank on my highest score. 66 to 70 is my solo score. Earlier I tried like 10 runs and this is with an actual team, 100 kills. And that's all for my video for today. I hope you guys have fun with the event. Good luck to beat the ranks.